Hi Elisa, hi Lesley. Hello Eric, not forgetting Eric. Big thank you from me and Cara for the hospitality that you showed us. I had a fantastic night. Cara, come in and say thank you. She's just going above me now, she'll pop in and say, Cara, come say hello. Come in. Yeah. Can't wait to see you at the next location. I'm very much looking forward to that. And I hope you like the video. Cara, come here. And like I said, Cara says thank you as well. So I'll just start filming. You've got my email address now, so if you and Lesley ever need help, contact them at any time of the day or night. I'd be honored to them to help. Nearly forgetting, a big thank you to Tracy, who I doubt I wouldn't have got through the night without her help. The cream cakes were a bit too much for me, so it's a good job you was there, Tracy, to help on that, help out on that score. It's corrupting my SD cards, and it shouldn't be.
Yeah, it's Sarah. Yeah. She's acting up.
Is that because she didn't want to hear?
Well, as long as there's nothing it can, she won't throw it at you. Yeah.
Okay.
Well, don't mind.
Oh, there. Right.
If
you watch it, no, mine's here now. Oh. If you just watch carefully on this screen.
Just a minute, let me take this one. Change my specs.
Yeah. It just went up the front of me. Mm. Come on in, sweetie boy. Show yourself. Come now, baby. Come on. Come and meet the ladies. Come on, I saw you.
Come on, how do you do?
Yes, we'll welcome you.
We'll just carry on talking, keep watching the camera. She'll pop in a second, yeah. Couple of seconds.
Yeah.
It's not, I think she's just checking you out.
Mm. May I wash your bottle off?
No, she came up here.
Yeah.
But no, when I film, it's like it's a black ground. This it isn't really conducive to her colour, you see.
Ah, right.
I only saw her because she went up the front of me.
Yeah, but you've been in down. Yeah.
I'm surprised there wasn't something showing then on the near the widow. Yeah,
she'll come in. Yeah. You'll see when she passes these bits here, you know, like brown bits and things.
Yeah.
But she's definitely here. So anyway, that's...
Well, that's a good thing if you help us here. Because you know you're being protected.
Mm. Oh, she protects me all right.
Oh, is that right? It's a creaky one.
I've got a creaky chair. Yeah. Nothing untoward.
Yeah.
It's not my stomach.
Yeah, it's very steady.
I've no idea.
Oh, yeah. Outside?
Yeah.
Yeah, I do.
Well, obviously, I'll have all the cameras filming, but I won't know what's on there until I actually check the footage. Mm-hmm. So, after we've done here, because I did say to Tracy, if we could arrange to meet up again and I can show you the footage on the computer. So.
It's
split, doesn't it, onto four.
We've got four cameras,
have you? Yeah.
And it goes onto four lots. Yeah.
It goes to a box. Because I was rather old fashioned, but it worked all right.
Carla.
My mother's here.
I thought I said to you.
Well, because there's too many people doing it, and you've got. So we just had a close online. We did have a look at that. Like Amazon or whatever you have to call it, whichever online company you use, they take 30%. No, sorry, they take 15% of your profits.
Do they?
Yeah.
Oh, it's like ordinary things.
So whatever we sell, so if we take 100 quid, they're taking 15% of our 100 quid. It's quite a big
deal. Yes.
Okay.
It's a chair.
Was it your check?
That's why we put it there, because nobody hardly sits in it.
I've got the squeaker.
It sounds like it's coming from over there.
You could get something from over there.
Eh?
He could get something from over there if he can hear psychically.
Just keep it quiet.
Keep talking. It's you. Honestly, these children do take some controlling.
I want a different chair. I don't like this one.
I'm only kidding.
Well, we went to one place, and initially, we stood there and we got ready with the cameras. And when I pressed thing, it was flat. Yeah. Oh, that were Leeds, weren't it?
Yeah.
Medical Museum. Mm. And hers were flat, so I put another battery in. Went flat in minutes.
So when my mum filming at my house, it kept turning the camera off.
Yeah.
Didn't it?
Yeah.
It just kept turning it off all the time.
It flattens batteries. Yeah.
When you hear them then, is it actually like something speaking to you?
Yeah.
It's like a voice?
Yeah. Right. Someone said I was there in front of me.
There's someone here now?
Yeah, side of you.
Side of me.
But sometimes I see them stood at the front of me, and I can see them just like us.
Can you see what's at side of mine now? Yeah. Just you know.
Just a shadow.
I'm not looking.
Oh, you can't see an actual person then?
It's just a shadow. It might be one of my monks, you see.
Yeah, because they're being talked about.
Yeah.
When you talk about
them. Very sensitive.
Now, Mark, going upstairs, if they like you, they push you upstairs. If they don't like you, it pushes you down.
Yeah.
Now, my decorator, he was working up staircase, and all of a sudden, they hear this scream and bang, bang, bang. And he raced outside, and that were it. Left his apprentice. He remember about 2 hours later. He'd been to the pub. he rung me up and he said that he'd seen a monk at the top of the stairs.
Oh, but really?
Yeah.
God, I'd love to see a monk.
It frightened him.
And he
wouldn't do the job.
But you see, he wouldn't come back at all. He said, can you tell me that to pack everything up? But I just see something over there,
What,
the
monitor?
Has it been on camera?
At the back of Lesley,
Oh, let's see if it comes back then. Carla, come back then.
How do you know which is yours and which is Mark's? Do you know?
It can't be mine.
It can't be?
No. Mine will show themselves. Or they wouldn't bother. I don't think they'll bother with mine, to be quite honest. They were in one big metallic lump.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, couldn't be separated. Could they, Leslie?
Mm-hmm.
And that's room 1, 2, 3. And guests are very reluctant to stay in there. They usually complain and come out.
Yes, they said there were people
What? Oh, yeah, I saw that shoot across.
Yeah, did you see it?
Yeah.
It came
from over here and shot across.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Come on, you've got to slow down a little bit. Let them see you.
That's all right. I was flipping around like that, so you never know. It could be one of ours.
Yeah.
Mm. I didn't film any of yours. Mm? Have you filmed any?
Yeah.
You have to.
Oh, yeah. We've got a lot.
We have been nosy. What they look like people, like a ghost person, or is it like a shadow, or is it like a bit of a combo? Don't be looking at each other like that. You buggers. I don't want to know. Forget I asked.
Piss off.
That's not like it.
The people.
I'll sit in my squeaky chair.
This chap, he asked the owners of the hotel if he could give us a story, and they did.
They allowed it, yeah.
And that's in the book, and it's a fantastic story. This is that, you've seen it, haven't
I have in the book, yeah.
Yeah,
there's like an orb, the skeleton, skeleton. And that's the orb.
Oh, yeah.
You say I'm ready.
Well, that's at the pub, mm-hmm. And there's an orb.
On that thing there.
Yeah.
So can you ask me a question now?
Yeah.
You can both look at each other and give me all daggers. When you, like... You went somewhere, and it was a man you was asking about a tea room or something,
mm-hmm.
And you were both talking to him, this guy,
mm-hmm.
And then when you got into the pub, you ordered the food, and you saw the picture of this guy on the wall. He said, "Oh,
we've
been talking to him."
We've been talking to him.
I can't remember the full story. Yeah. Yeah.
We didn't know where we were.
And you should be asking for directions, right?
Yeah.
And then it turned out that this guy had been dead for X, Y, Z.
Yeah. Yeah.
You two had had a proper conversation.
We've been talking to him, and he talked to us.
Well, he told us where to go to get in.
So that is how clear some ghost can be, and they're like an actual person.
Yeah.
I remember
that.
I asked about that.
Yeah, it was a good one, that.
Yeah,
I remember. The waitress, she was straight, she couldn't speak.
Yeah, and it was on the wall, the picture.
She ran after the waitress, and they were all like this, pointing to
you. See, there's nutters over there.
She connected to a vineyard, but we can't remember where it is.
Yeah.
Really awkward.
Well, we went to one. It was Christmas time, because we'd gone to a Christmas.
Oh, she's going across now. She's here somewhere.
Back at me?
She just went in front of you, Eliza, but I saw her going across there.
Yeah.
It's this the yellow background. If I had a darker background, she'd stand out more.
I shouldn't worry. If she's there, she's there. That's the main thing.
Do you want me to turn the light off?
No, but no, lights won't make no difference.
No, she just
floated across your chest.
What, his chest?
Yeah,
it's just, what?
Just
me?
Yeah, just you.
Oh, because I was talking,
missed it. It's all my shouting piss everywhere, we're all gagging and can't see
it. Right, go back in front of me, please, sweetheart.
She's just doing it now, she's in a circle there.
You missed it.
Again, your chest, big massive circle.
Which screen are you looking at? This one?
This one, yeah, right there, where you are stood, big.
It's really close.
Sweetheart, come back in front of me, I keep missing you.
She likes your black jumper.
Mm. Well, that's because you can see it better. Carla, I need you in front of me, sweetie pie. Bring Griffin. Is Griffin here? You're here to observe. Nothing else. Oh, she's behind me. I can feel.
Yeah, it's cold.
How's it?
Come in front of me, baby. Come on.
It was a really good one when she
came. Massive one, big.
Yeah. Yeah. We were both looking
in. You're not going to be recording though, won't you be able to see?
Yeah, it's recording. Yeah, it's recording. Mm. Yeah, but like I say, if it was a darker background, then
you can see.
You can actually see him moving full across it. Because I can sit for hours just watching them. I find it very therapeutic.
Yeah.
Do you
remember? I do. Absolutely no recollection.
Mm-hmm.
Do you know? But you can do that, can't you?
Yeah.
When
we were out at a telecom giving, I were on about Lesley, and there'd been an explosion, a gas explosion. A man had been working at Emsworth near the school, and the digger had hit the gas main and blown him up, killed him. And it were on a Friday, and we were on our way at that evening to Briley Spiritualist Church. And as we go in, Leslie says, "Mam, slow down, there's a man hit road, there's a man," and there weren't. And she saw the man who died.
And
she was 13 at the time, and we were talking about it in the room where I would give it talk. And
this is like years and years and years later.
The chap said, "Can you see spirit then easily?" And she says, "No, I'm a slow learner."
Absolutely massive. It's like a church window, kind of thing. It's round. I thought it was like quite an amazing window. If you look in the fireplace, there's steps at the back of the fireplace.
All right.
That, so when, obviously when nasty people used to come, they used to be hiding and then crawl through the fireplace and then put a fire there. But you can see the steps at the back leading up into the hideaway.
I've seen houses like that.
Yeah. I've never knew it was there. And I found it by accident. But obviously they knew about it. They knew it was there. So.
Yeah. Well, we went into a pub one day and I said to the man, when we went in, it was really old.
Yeah.
No, I haven't put it on because it blocks.
It works better without anything.
Wow. Yeah. Gosh, finger go.
Because,
How do you mean blocks? How do you mean?
Metal.
Yeah, metal patties. The patty it goes. Stops the power flow.
Does it?
Yeah.
Well, it doesn't for mum.
Yeah, it's just, I mean, obviously, you visit spiritually. God, my ears. Whoa.
So.
I'm getting something there, I don't know what that is, but Jesus Christ. Sorry to swear.
You shouldn't say that.
No, don't
say
that.
Wow.
The word JC.
I don't like it.
Just.
I'm not religious.
No. Okay. I know what you're saying.
It's just a power overload, it does it.
On what?
Just the house does it.
What, can you hear it as well?
No, back of me.
Yeah,
back of the chair.
Yeah.
What, the glow orb?
Yeah.
White.
Yeah, one of the white.
Damn, I missed it.
Yeah.
Where are you originally from then?
Me?
Yeah.
Stanley.
Stanley, you were born in Stanley?
No, born in London, Cheam. When the road broke out.
Oh, have you wrote a book about it or something?
Yes,
you
did a book about paranormal.
Because I was googling your books and I wasn't too sure whether it was you or not. I thought, well, Surrey, she doesn't come from Surrey.
Yeah,
I thought you was Wakefield.
It was Wakefield.
Right.
That
would
be
the first book.
Yeah.
Right.
Actually,
Mark, something was in the Eric's study.
Yes, again. Yes, you've seen something there already, haven't you?
Yeah.
I'm getting a feeling now.
Okay.
I'm getting a big feeling now.
Yeah. 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 It's a place that's getting nice. Oh, it was.
That wasn't the place in Nick Groff, was it, that he went?
What was that?
Nick Groff is a ghost hunter from America.
No, I don't know. Because it did get
there some. Again, it's gone past in your dad's study.
Yeah.
Do you call that the study?
Yes, yeah. The little study, yeah.
Oh, I missed it.
Everybody's looking at you, Mark!
No.
But the whole thing is, you've only missed it. Because
you
weren't looking at it.
Well,
the thing
is, I won't sleep tonight now because I.
Oh, I'm going to be up to 5 o'clock in the morning going through this, I bet.
I won't sleep because
at least you're not working tomorrow,
yeah.
Mark.
Do you remember? And the windows were started opening on their own and it was winter and it was blowing cold. So he just took his things and he went. Never went back.
It wouldn't say now, sir.
Maybe.
Might be able to just.
Hey, I'll show you something here. Some years back, me and Eric were in the house, the children were at school, And this UFO came over. It was massive.
Here?
Yeah, it came over.
And what shape was it?
Eh?
What shape was it?
It just let me tell you. Wow. It went
you
over.
Boy.
It went over. Leslie, stop scratching. It went over. And she recognised the dog. It came over and all the batteries went flat. It's gone off.
I just noticed.
You were very lucky.
I noticed that. I was meeting the door.
What did you
say? It's gone off. You all up.
I need some chinity what?
He won't show it. Well, that portal, you know.
Come on, I saw you.
Come on, how do you do? Yes, we'll welcome you.
We'll just carry on talking, keep watching the camera. She'll pop in a second,
yeah.
Couple of seconds.
Yeah.
It's like, I think she's just checking you out.
Mm. Now, was she bottom up?
No, she came up here.
Yeah.
But not when I film, it's like it's a black ground. This it isn't really conducive to her colour, you see.
Ah, right.
But I only saw her because she went up the front of me.
Yeah, but you mean it there? Yeah. I'm surprised there wasn't something showing then on the near the river, near the.
She'll come in.
Yeah.
You'll see when she passes these bits here, you know, like brown bits and things.
Yeah.
But she's definitely here. So anyway, that's.
Well, that's a good thing if you help us here. Mm. Because you know you're being protected.
Mm. Well, she protects me all night.
Oh, it's a creaky one.
I've got a creaky chair, yeah. Nothing untoward.
Hello.
Have you
touched yet?
No,
I just felt something.
Stand next to me if you want. If Leslie's a bit drained,
she's
you can feed off my battery
no,
if you want.
She's
just
something
she's
goes straight across the.
It's on your
mother,
are you?
My mother, yeah.
Gary, Gigi. Right, here we go. There, see?
Oh yeah, I can see you floating across, yeah.
On this camera now. Show yourself, sweetheart. Did you actually see that?
I did.
Because it caught me by surprise, that one. I wasn't expecting on that one.
Well, when you pointed it, I saw it.
Oh,
yeah.
Right,
yeah.
Did you see it, Lisa?
Yeah.
I weren't looking either. I missed it.
Come back on, baby.
Too busy with creaky chair. Yeah, I'm trying to not move.
Oh, you're right.
So you'll spot it better when it goes past you because of your colour.
Yeah.
Gary, Gigi.
Could be very busy filming.
Well,
like I said, I've broken my best camera.
Mm.
It's like, I cannot believe it.
I was spitting feathers when I met him.
Yeah. It's easy done.
It's typical.
I mean, we went, we charged every battery up, and by the time we got set up and we drained it all.
Yeah. Our first little camera when they think the man's like,
oh, they do actually drain everything.
Mm. Well, I just said to Marcus, my camera's really old. Can I borrow my old battery? I haven't got a battery off for you.
Hey, I'll tell you where to go, Mark.
Yeah?
Go to the... Howden, the Abbey.
Howden Abbey?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, Howden Abbey. That's a little bit active.
I like going to churches and things like that.
Well, it is a church.
But
the Abbey's the old piece, but when you go inside the church, it's just interesting to feel what it was. I don't know how to say it. Honestly, these children don't take some controlling.
Chair. Don't like this one.
Well, we went to one place, and initially, we stood there, and we got ready with the cameras. And when I pressed thing, it was flat. Yeah. Oh, that were at Leeds, weren't it? Leeds, Medical Museum. And hers were flat, so I put another battery in. Went flat in minutes.
Well, when my mum filming at my house, it kept turning the camera off.
Yeah.
Didn't it?
Yeah.
It kept, just kept turning it off all the time.
It flattens batteries. Yeah.
This is really weird.
Well.
Well, this. They should keep on filming until I stop them, but they just turn off.
They turn themselves off.
It's at my house.
Mammy decorating.
Yeah, don't be big, for Christ's sake.
Yeah, because that's what the woman did, it turned itself off.
Hmm. Ah.
And you see, it keeps coming on and off.
Yeah. Is that why it keeps flashing?
Well, it's happening off now.
No, it just said recording. Well, it came back on, just it said recording did that one.
Yeah, it stopped recording, that one.
Oh, right.
Good, the nice one. And that's room 123. And guests are very reluctant to stay in there. They usually complain and come out.
Mm. Yes, he said there were more people left.
What?
Oh, yeah, I saw that shoot across.
Yeah, did you see it?
Yeah.
It was, yeah.
Yeah.
But
It came from over here and shot across.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Come on, you've got to slow down a little bit. Let them see you.
That's all right. I was flipping around like that, so you never know. It could be one of ours.
Yeah. I didn't film any of yours. Have you filmed any of yours? You have done.
Oh, yeah.
We've got a lot.
We have been nosing up. They look like people, like a ghost person, or is it like a shadow, or is it like a bit of a combo? Don't be looking at each other like that, you boogers. I don't want to know.
No.
Forget I asked. Piss off.
That's more like it.
The people.
I'll sit in my squeaky chair.
Connected to a vineyard, but we can't remember where it is.
Yeah.
Really awkward. You can't remember.
Well, we went to one. It was Christmas time, because we'd gone to a Christmas.
Oh, she's got across now. She's here somewhere.
Back of me?
She just went in front of you, Eliza, but I saw her going across there.
Yeah.
It's just the yellow background. If I had a darker background, she'd stand out more.
I shouldn't worry. If she's there, she's there. That's the main thing.
Do you want me to turn light off?
No, but no, lights won't make no difference. I don't
know.
She just floated across your chest.
What, his chest?
Yeah.
Did you?
It's
what?
Just
me?
Yeah.
Oh, because I was talking.
Yeah. Listen. Yeah, but it's
what am I showering and piss everyone? We're all gagging and you can't see it.
Right, Carrie, go back in front of me, please, sweetheart.
She's just doing it now. She's looking at a circle there.
You missed it.
Get me your chest. Big massive circle.
Which screen are you looking at? This one?
No, this one, yeah, right there where you were stuck. My big, big,
yeah.
Big.
Yeah,
big.
It's really close.
Sweetheart, come back in front of me. I keep missing you.
She likes your black jumper.
Well, that's because you can see it better. Carla, I need you in front of me, sweetie pie. Bring Griffin. Is Griffin here? You're only here to observe. Nothing else. Oh, she's behind me. I can feel her.
Yeah, so, yeah.
We were both looking
inside. You're recording though, won't you be able to see?
Yeah, it's recording. Yeah, it's recording. Yeah, but like I say, if it was a darker background, then you can actually see him moving full across it. Because I can sit for hours just watching them. I find them very therapeutic.
Yeah.
I'd rather
on Netflix, but there we are. Everyone to their own.
Yeah.
Carol, in front of me. Come on, sweetie pie. Come on, thank you for turning up. I knew you wouldn't let me down. But you got to slow down a bit so we can all see you. Come on, babe.
Perhaps she doesn't want us all to see it.
No, she does. She's not camera shy, man. Come on, sweetie pie. Come and say hello to the ladies. Come on, I know you're here. You leave the ones alone in here.
She might be having a chat with them.
It's just gone over there.
You saw it?
Yeah. What, you saw it again?
Yeah.
I missed it. I keep missing it.
Going that way.
Yeah.
I'm going to have to sit down and concentrate on this because I keep
missing. Is that what your seasonal is monitoring? Is that what yours look like? Yeah. Or do they look different?
I'll tell you what.
Different to what is it
my
like?
Turn up, my shoulders.
Oh, do they really? Yeah. What, as a person?
For me to look at, yeah.
Oh, so you can actually physically see them?
I can see them, yeah.
But I couldn't see them.
No.
No, I wouldn't be able to see them, but you could.
Yes, I can. Know.
It's a... Somebody's with you. And they're bringing you a positive...
You mean like a member of the family, gentle, or you mean a spirit?
It's very gentle, very loving.
Oh, not kind of bad, you bad.
But it's come down and to help to calm you. Mm-hmm. So you need calm.
Who are?
Yeah.
You got any influence?
you do need an influence. You would do well to go to a yoga class.
Yeah.
And learn how to.
She was hoping he was going to say yogurt class.
No, it was just so strange because
has anybody ever given an airline pilot to you?
An airline pilot?
Yeah, a jet. They flew a jet.
No.
Yeah, well, no. There's a man here and he flew a jet. He's in spirit now, but he was like a test pilot, he flew jets.
What, related to me?
I don't know. If it's related, he's just come to you.
It can be a friend of the family, it doesn't have to be a relation.
He's there in a uniform, RAF uniform, and he flew jet aeroplanes. Think about it.
So what do you pick up from that then? If you pick anything up from him, like you pick it up from me, if you pick anything up from Mark?
From Mark, it's very.
He's in control.
Clear. You have confidence in him.
You are.
I've got a lot of confidence in him. Yeah. Right. I could work with you.
Could you?
I feel like I could work with him.
As in what way? In the paranormal.
Yeah.
You got some new pal.
No, it's just he's a confident person. He knows what he's doing. He knows what he's in. Possibly, we all work slightly differently. We all work in different ways. How we set ourselves up, but I don't think you'd all be able to say just this way. You work far more complex, that's the word, isn't it? Complex than you are doing today.
Yeah. Mm. I've been very guarded.
Yes, I know. Yeah.
Ah, you see, I told you.
Yeah, oh, it's all right. He's doing everything right. Well, it's the first time you make sure you're safe
when you're doing this.
Yeah.
If you don't, if you're not in control, mm-hmm. when you're working with spirit, you've had it
no good.
Oh. You're a lost soul.
Yeah. And sometimes you get some mischief makers, you see.
Oh,
right.
Why?
Why? Jim Ladd. Well, that portal, you know, in the shop.
The one where the wardrobes are?
Yeah. It's strange. I'd love to go into that wardrobe.
Mm-hmm. Yes, you
can walk inside it.
Yeah.
It's quite big, it's quite wide.
Yeah.
So somebody who's either chubby like me can get in there. Yeah, it's quite wide. You can actually go in.
Your mother didn't want us to go away, so do she? Do you want a sugar, Mark?
No, thank you.
No sugar?
No, Tracy? I'm sweet to nothing.
Oh, I get a lot. Tracy? You're such a bullshit.
This is all recorded, you know.
They
can use this against you.
In a court of law.
Scare them in.
Oh, dear.
Oh, my Oswald, you're going to measure my squeaky chair, are you?
Well, I'm not going to say it's a squeaky chair, I'm going to say it's you.
Me doing noises there, I can imagine.
Oh, dear. You want some more water in yours?
Yes, please. It usually does it. Where is it? It usually does it when somebody ever gets on it.
Are you saying I'm fat?
Was it? Ouch.
Ouch. You can say Lesley, are you all right?
No, I'm fine. I know it, Chris.
Yeah.
So was it somebody who told you or something that asked you there? What was it, inside a person or was it just...
It was the building.
In the actual building itself, it wasn't...
It's the entire building.
It was the